you have? Did you envision a night like this over 200 yards for you?
I didn't envision 200, but just credit to the offensive line. You know, those guys, I don't think they envisioned having 300 some plus yards rushing as a team. But you know, we did that, and you know, we're sure to get better.
The run you had when you went to the right sideline, kind of kept your balance and then cut back. How did that come together for you?
I just didn't hear the whistle blow, and we actually do those drills in practice where we like keep our balance by spinning and staying up. You know, it just came back to me. I don't know how, but it's just one of those moments.
Coach said this is the first time we've really seen you healthy. Would you agree with that? Do you feel like a different guy than you were most last year?
Yeah, I do. You know, just having those guys spare me a little bit in practice, DJ and Rod, you know, gave me an opportunity to get out there and feel fresh. You know?
A lot different feeling for you, I imagine, compared to the last time you were in this building.
Things didn't go quite well the way we wanted it. Last time I came here as a freshman, but we got the job done. I guess we can say that we came winning in Atlanta, and we did it tonight.
Can you talk about your play? I mean, everybody talks about you being healthy. People wonder how healthy you were. I think you proved tonight you're pretty healthy.
Yeah, I felt great. Going there, getting cold tomorrow.
Tonight was kind of a statement game. Why did you have to come out here and prove, you know, you were a guy sort of on a mission like we talked about earlier this summer?
Well, this is a statement season for me. I came back to prove that I'm a guy that can go the long distance, and you know, as long as I stay healthy, you know, I got an opportunity to do so.
How about that last drive when you guys were down 4 minutes of the clock? And I guess that's what you've been working on all summer, right?
Yeah, you know, we actually have drills in practice where we run 4 minute offense.